It's not safe.
A king in the north forced the dwarves to make a sword that would never fail and never rust, and that would slice through iron and stone and bring victory to its bearer. But the angry dwarves cursed it. It would be the death of a man every time it was drawn. And it would be the death of the king. Let me tell you about the sword Tyrving.
I don't recognize this place. Where are we? Where is she?
It feels wrong.
Where are we now? Burial mound. So strange that we go to such lengths to bury death. Something so very ordinary. Inevitable. It's as if we conspire to hide death. Because we have no answer for it. But when it comes, and it forces itself onto our friends or loved ones, then comes the reckoning.
I can feel the dead in the air. You can feel the dead. Why would you do this? Turn back. Why would you bring her here? It's not safe here. Why would you do something so dangerous?
Go in there.
Go in. You have to go in.
Take the torch.
It's too dark.
Take it.
This will help you.
Careful.
You have to be able to see.
I'm here for the trials. Like
I'll
when we first
him.
Met, remember?
Don't touch the walls.
You don't know what they might do.
Turn back.
What's that? Did you hear that? Nothing. Was that voices?
I can hear him.
Dillian's calling to you. Can you hear him?
Senua. You remind me of a story that the Northmen tell about a young woman warrior. Her name is Hervor, the daughter of a berserker, born after he was killed. She's a wild, willful child who teaches herself to fight with weapons. When she learns where her father is buried, her only desire is to reclaim the treasure buried with him, but above all, the sword, Tyrving.
Father? I'm leaving. I've decided. I think it will be good for me.
It's the darkness. It's speaking through.
No, Dad, it's me. I think I can beat it. In my own way. Thank you.
I can see the darkness in your eyes, child.
I met a boy.
Boy?
The chief officer.
No.
He said he could help me.
It's a trick.
He said it could be normal.
Normal?
Yes.
No boy is going to save you. No one can. When they see the rot growing inside you, they will turn their back on you. The gods can only fix you through my hand. You're going nowhere.
No.
You will not defy the gods. Come, child, take my hand. Come, Senua.
No! I am leaving!
You cannot escape the darkness. Your curse will make everyone suffer. You will have blood on your hands!
Say that their all-father, Odin, gave his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well, the Well of Wisdom. In blindness there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return. For this reason, I give my life and pass on my stories of the Northmen to you, Senua.
Where am I? I can't see. Who's there?
Can you hear me?
Tell me.
I'm right here. Can't you see me?
No. Help me.
Breathe slow.
It's the darkness.
Stay still. Empty your thoughts. Tell me what you feel.
A breeze.
Good. Then there is a way out.
I can't tell where it comes from.
Yes, you can.
The others. The voices. They've gone.
I'm still here.
It's so quiet. So dark.
It's okay. Listen to your own breath. Feel it rise and fall. Good. Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Let your senses guide you.
Go on. Lillian?
Find a way. I'm not leaving you here.
I think I'm somewhere else now. My debris has gone.
Use all of your senses. Let the wild speak to you. What do you hear?
I hear water.
Go to it.
I've reached the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow it upstream.
I'm so sorry. I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of me. It won't let me go.
Senua. My father. He taught me the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the soul. You're no coward. Prove that to me in the warrior trials. This is just another battle. You can beat it.
This isn't your bet. You don't have to help me.
I want to. Besides, you are going to be a great warrior one day. We need people like you.
Okay. I'll do my best. I can't go on this way.
Then look for another way.
There's a house.
And tell me what you find.
I don't know what's inside.
Don't be afraid.
Not following me.
Leave it behind and keep moving forward.
think I'm in a house. It stinks. Of death.
The darkness is testing you. You are in control.
As well.
Don't turn back. Get in close.
Delia. Help me.
She could spend hours, days even, trapped within herself, in the dark.
You see me?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere. With no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.